this is called inner down that leg. Then you rule it to 2 centimeters below. Measure the size of your dart from this 2 centimeters on the shoulder seam. The size of your dart. The size of our dart is 7. So I have measured 7. That's what I've written here. So from this point, 7, you rule it also, and you have your dart.
The 7 is on proportions.
It's under proportions, and it will vary according to bust size.
So anything under proportion, we have to use the bust for.
Everything under your bust actually determines the proportion you're going to use now. And I said if you fall in between 2 proportions or in between 2 bust sides, you can mix or you just stick to 1, e.g. for bust 88, if your bust 90, you don't have bust 90 in the textbook, so you can go with either bust 88 proportion or bust 100, 1 bust 2 proportion. Okay, so we move on to then we need to find our SP. Remember, we have SP at the back, we need to find our SP. And how do we find our SP? You had your shoulder measurement to
plus your dart.
Your dart. In this case, it is 21. So you rule, you place your ruler on NP and on this line and measure 21, which is what I did here. And that's your SP.
Okay.
So your SP is addition of the dash and your shoulder.
Definitely. The reason why they added the dash is because we moved later.
Yes, then you have your shoulder at the end. When you close this dash, you have your shoulder measurement. Okay?
So the original shoulder.
Yes, the one you measured on you, the one you measured from here. Plus the dart we incorporated. We only incorporated that dart to bring out our cup. Our bust cup. Okay. Now we move to the chest line. See, everything is done accordingly. Started from the
stage by stage.
Stage by stage, level by level. So we're moving now to the chest level. So the